Cristiano Ronaldo will only retire if this one thing happens. Ronaldo revealed he isn't planning on retiring, but would have to retire if the 2026 World Cup final between Argentina and Portugal ended like this, he said. If the game is tied in the 94th minute after Messi and him have both scored two goals, Ronaldo would retire if he scored the game-winning third goal for a hat-trick to beat Messi in the World Cup final.